Jrue, Dave McMenamin with ESPN. It's obviously a team defensive assignment to stop anybody on the Mavericks. But I'm sure there'll be plenty of possessions where you're locked up one-on-one against Kyrie Irving. What's that challenge like? What can you do to try to nullify, thwart, stop, whatever it is, Kyrie?
I think it's just familiarity. I think knowing each other's game, doing your best to stay in front of them, trying to take away the things that'll probably hurt you the most, and then probably most of all, having help. Him being able to see multiple guys on the court, making it look like it's crowded, making shots as tough as possible, even though he's a tough shot maker. So.